never been one to make a mockery of anything anyone else believes. If it makes you happy, then yes, do you. But personally, I don't waste my time being concerned with your sign. Sugar, I truthfully could care less, so true. Tell me you and Aries are cool as a gentle breeze. But truthfully, what's that information really gonna do for me? Wanna know what makes you laugh, what makes you cry? I don't care about every other person that was born in July, if that's even right. Come on. I don't give a damn about your zodiac. I try to get to know you. I don't give a damn about your zodiac. I'd rather get to know you. Ooh, ooh. She said, hi, I'm Lisa, I'm a Virgo. I turned around and said, so great to know, but really I don't care. She regained her composure and said, what's your sign? I'm a Pisces, but never mind, I'm feeling you. Let's go somewhere tonight. Tell me you and Aries are cool as a gentle breeze. But truthfully, what's that information really gonna do for me? Yeah, wanna know what makes you laugh, what makes you cry? I don't care about every other person that was born in July, if that's even right. I don't give a damn about your zodiac. I'd rather get to know you. I don't give a damn about your zodiac. I'd rather get to know you. I don't care about that there. Let's get this clear. I wanna know you. Wanna get to know you personal, not astrological. I wanna know you. Wanna get to know. I don't give a damn about your zodiac. I'd rather get to know you. I don't give a damn about your zodiac. I'd rather get to know you.